President Johnson escorts his eldest daughter, Lynda, on her wedding day. It marks the first marriage of a president's daughter within the White House walls in 53 years. The East Room and its adjoining central hallway are jammed with 500 guests, including friends, relatives, political leaders, and diplomats. The president becomes the second man in American history to give away two daughters during his term in office. Just 16 months previously, younger daughter Lucy wed Patrick Nugent and has since presented the president with a grandson. In a 15-minute Episcopalian ceremony, Lynda becomes the wife of Marine Captain Charles Robb, while her younger sister, Lucy, acts as matron of honor. Both Lynda and Charles exchange simple vows with clasped hands. The Reverend Canon Gerald McAllister of San Antonio officiated at the brief but impressive ceremony. The President and the First Lady watched intently, knowing the groom would soon start his tour of duty in Vietnam. The canon blessed a diamond ring for Lynda and a gold ring for Captain Robb. They exchanged them and pledged, "With this ring I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen." Three traditional blessings were intoned, and the couple were pronounced man and wife. While they knelt, a final benediction was given. They then rose, and Captain Robb kissed his wife and whispered, "I love you." Lynda and Charles emerged from the East Room, passing under an arch of swords held by a half dozen Marine captains to climax the first White House wedding since 1914.